Now we'll look at three examples of determining the product of two fractions using a fractional wall. The fractional wall is provided here. To use the fractional wall, we define this long dark blue rod as one whole. So if we cut or denominate one whole into smaller equal partitions or equal pieces, we can obtain a 1/2 rod, a 1/3 rod, 1/4 rod, 1/6 rod, 1/8 rod, 1/12 rod, and a 1/24 rod, based upon how many equal pieces we cut one whole into. Looking at our first example, we have 1/2 times 1/4, which means we want 1/2 of a copy of 1/4. Let's begin by identifying the 1/4 rod, which is here. Because we want 1/2 of a copy of 1/4, we would cut or denominate this rod into two equal partitions or two equal pieces. So we would cut it here. And again, because we want 1/2 of a copy of 1/4, the product would be this half here. And notice how this 1/2 of 1/4 is equivalent to a 1/8 rod, which is our product. 1/2 times 1/4, or 1/2 of 1/4, equals 1/8. Next we have 1/3 times 1/2, which means we want 1/3 of a copy of 1/2. So we'll begin by identifying the 1/2 rod, which should be here. Because we want 1/3 of a copy of 1/2, we'll cut or denominate this 1/2 rod into three equal pieces or three equal partitions. So we would cut it here and here. And again, we're looking for 1/3 of a copy of 1/4, or 1/3 of this 1/2 rod. And therefore the product would be this piece here. And again, notice how this piece is equivalent to a 1/6 rod, which indicates that 1/3 of 1/2, or 1/3 times 1/2, equals 1/6. And now for our last example, we have 3/4 times 2/3, which means we want 3/4 of a copy of 2/3. Let's begin by identifying the rods that would be equivalent to 2/3. Notice that that would be 2 1/3 rods. So this train of 1/3 rods represents 2/3. And we want 3/4 of a copy of 2/3. So to find 3/4 of this train, we'll begin by cutting or denominating this train into four equal partitions or four equal pieces. So we would cut it in half and then in half again. And because we want 3/4 of a copy of 2/3, our product will be 3 of these four partitions. So the product would be these three pieces or partitions. Again, notice how these are 3 of the 4 partitions after we cut or denominate 2/3 into 4 equal pieces or 4 equal partitions. And notice how the result is equivalent to 1 1/2 rod, which means 3/4 of 2/3, or 3/4 times 2/3, equals 1/2. So using a fraction wall can be a nice way to visualize what's happening when we find the product of two fractions. I hope you found this helpful.